Follow these easy steps to add language in your Samsung Galaxy keyboard. Go to your settings. In your settings app, scroll down and tap on General Management. Under General Management Settings, tap on Samsung Keyboard Settings. Here, tap on Language and Types. Tap on Manage Input Language. Now, here you'll find all available languages. You can go ahead and add any of them to your keyboard. Let's download these. Bangla or Bengali language. So I'm just tapping on this download icon to download the specific language. Once the language downloaded, scroll up and here make sure to turn on the language. Now once you enable the language, go ahead and open your keyboard from an app. You can use any app. Just open your keyboard and now on your keyboard here you will find this little globe icon. Tap on the globe icon to switch your keyboard. And here you can see my keyboard successfully switched to Bengali keyboard. After again tap on the globe icon to switch back. And that's how you can actually add language in our keyboard. Thanks for watching.